Caroline, Evelyn, and Eli. How it's made. The coral reef is formed when small pieces of plants come together and form taller and taller. Sometimes the coral will break. What lives in the coral reef? Fish live in the coral reef, and because of all its holes, it makes it easy to slide in and out of to hide from sharks. Pollution problems. The coral reef is being polluted, and once it's all gone, the fish will have nowhere to hide from sharks. When it started forming. The coral reef started forming back when the dinosaurs were around. That means it is important for us to keep it from getting extinct just like the dinosaurs.